When subjected to freezing weather, a typical outdoor faucet will burst when the hose is attached. The reason a faucet tube bursts is not due to the ice buildup, but rather the buildup of water pressure behind the expanding ice block. Bursting pressure for copper tube is around 1,800 pounds per square inch. Buildup of water pressure can be in excess of 2,000 pounds per square inch, thus causing the tube to burst. This is why it's beneficial to install a Woodford Pressure Relief Valve on your Woodford Outdoor Wall Faucet. If you should accidentally leave the hose on in freezing weather, the patented Pressure Relief Valve prevents the copper tube from bursting. The Pressure Relief Valve will release the buildup of water pressure behind the expanding ice block by activating the Pressure Relief Valve when pressure reaches approximately 300 to 350 pounds per square inch. Your faucet will be full of ice and faucet will not operate until thawing occurs. However, you will not have the cost and hassle of replacing a burst faucet. Most Woodford residential outdoor wall faucets produced after 1962 can be upgraded to the pressure relief valve. Woodford models 16, 19, and models 22 with oval handles are already protected with a pressure relief valve. The only tools you will need are a flathead screwdriver, crescent wrench, and tape measure. Begin by shutting the water supply off to the faucet. Next, remove the handle by using a flathead screwdriver. Then, remove packing nut by using a crescent wrench. Turn counterclockwise until threads are completely out of tube casing. To remove the black rubber packing, place handle back on the rod without the screw and turn handle counterclockwise 4 to 5 times so the threads are released from back of the faucet. If you have the brownish-white packing material, you may notice it will stick and need to be gently worked out with a small flathead screwdriver. Work around the outer diameter of the packing material until it dislodges and comes out. Remove the rod assembly by pulling out towards you. The check valve at the end of the rod assembly could provide slight resistance when coming out. However, a quick pull will release the rod assembly. Measure length of the rod assembly like this with your tape measure. The length of the rod assembly will correspond to one of the RK-PRV kit sizes shown here. Insert rod assembly all the way into tube casing and turn clockwise in order to connect rod at the back of the faucet. Turn until faucet is in the off position. Next, insert packing washer onto rod assembly, making sure the flat side of the washer faces towards where the handle will be. Then, insert black rubber packing either way onto rod with packing washer in place. If you are just reinstalling current rod, you can reuse the old packing material. Now, place packing nut on rod with threads facing packing material and lightly tighten packing nut with crescent wrench. Finally, place handle on end of the rod and screw handle on with handle screw using a flathead screwdriver. Now you're ready to turn water supply back on to test the faucet. Place a hose with a pressure nozzle on it. Then turn water on by using the handle. If the packing nut leaks, tighten down the packing nut with crescent wrench until leaking stops. Look for more how-to videos coming soon to Eagle Mountain Products Company's YouTube.com channel.